Good afternoon and welcome to this Pink Move video tour of this two-bedroom mid-link property situated on Cedarwood Drive in Rogerston. We're just starting off outside the front of the property now. Just ahead of us we have a couple of steps that lead up to the main entrance. Just round to the left here we have a driveway that's suitable for your off-road parking and a plot of land just next to it there that's suitable for conversion into a larger driveway. So we'll head into the property now. Up a couple of steps and entering in through the front door. So as we step inside, we have a nice, bright, well-presented space and a hallway area that leads out into the lounge. So straight ahead of us we have the staircase that leads up to the first floor and the entrance area that provides space for the storage of your shoes and coats. So the lounge itself, it's really beautifully presented, nice and modern, and we have the added bonus of a feature fireplace, which acts as a lovely focal point to the room. The room's nice and open and provides plenty of space for all of your required living room furniture. And we do have lots of natural light that flows in from that front-facing window. So just behind me here, we have convenient storage cupboard just located underneath the stairs, and next to this we come into the kitchen diner. So to the left you have your practical kitchen space fitted with good amounts of wall and floor unit storage. You have space for your integrated appliances such as your oven and gas hob. You also have space under the counter for appliances such as your washer and dryer, or perhaps just the storage of your bins, and space for freestanding such as your fridge freezer. So the room also provides space for a small family sized dining table, so you have your dining table there and four chairs, and the room overlooks the rear garden and we have our window and double doors that lead out. So I'll quickly show you that now. As we step outside, we have a patio area. This is suitable for your garden furniture and your seating. The garden is fully enclosed on all sides, and the garden extends into a good sized lawn space, where you have a garden shed just to the rear there. So a good fair sized garden, and nice and private and secure as well. So head back into the lounge now and we'll head upstairs to the first floor. So upstairs we have the family bathroom and two bedrooms. As we come up on the landing, just above us is access into the loft space. And to the right we have our family bathroom. So a good generous size, and you have your WC and hand basin with vanity unit storage underneath. And you have your bath with a wall mounted shower as well. Next to this you have bedroom number two. So a fair sized double bedroom overlooking the rear of the property. You have views over the rear garden. So just show you that just so you can have another look at the rear garden there. So as you can see, not overlooked towards the back, as the back opens out into a wooded area. So nice and neutral in decor up here. well maintained. And lastly, we have our master bedroom. So again, another good sized double room overlooking the front of the property. Plenty of space for your double bed and your storage. And just behind me here, we have further built-in storage just over the stairs. So all in all, a really fantastic first time buy. And this concludes our Pink Move video tour. So if you're interested in viewing this property, please contact a member of the Pink Move team today to book an appointment. Thanks for watching.